Move it, mom style. Move it, mom style. Move it, mom style.
Hey world, we about to flood the system with something that will bring the cool school back. We're the true school.
Love for music.
Four weeks ago, I said I want to do an apprenticeship and get a job and everything else like that. So they come across this course and says, are you willing to do this? And I just jumped straight on it. Just want to have a basic career behind me in the next 4 or 5 years.
It was better than sitting at home doing nothing. And yeah, I wanted to get an apprenticeship at the end of it. So I thought I'd come and get my skills up before I got an apprenticeship. And yeah.
Koori Job Ready is it's a construction course. It's an 8-week course which touches base with 6 different trades within the construction industry. The 6 trades are carpentry, concreting, plumbing, plastering and electrical.
I like carpentry because I guess it's good. You're working outside most of the time. You know, I don't like working inside. I think it's too boring.
Basically, make sure it's all even at the end of it.
What we've been doing so far is we made a toolbox, we made a chair, we did our wall framing as well. Now we're just starting on concreting at the moment.
Then you put your cracker joins in, you just wriggle them in through the concrete.
Today I'm teaching the boys a little bit about concreting, driveways, footings, slabs or of any sort, stencils, colouring. But it's a good feel to get into.
By the end of the 8 weeks, if they're interested in going on with it in any trade, we can hopefully provide them with the opportunities that they want.
Hey, were these 2040s?
If anything, just get me a job and hopefully just get an apprenticeship at the moment. Mainly, I just want to probably do carpentry, so work all my skills up on that and learn. Basically, just learn how to build a house later on.
I've got a mate that wants to open a business with me, so we'll do that together. Mexican, African, Middle Eastern, you best believe that we all Australian.